A warning in the UK today about ATMs. Thieves are blowing up the machines to get the cash. Watch this. This video from England has prompted police to warn people to be on the lookout for any wires or cables they see attached to ATMs. In this case, the money was gone when police arrived.